This is the brand new website I just created from scratch, and it took me less than 10 minutes to build this website, and I paid $0 for this. Yes, I created this website for absolutely free, and I haven't paid any money to build this website. A free domain name, free hosting, and a free website. If you follow this step-by-step process on how to create a website for free, then you can also create a professional looking website just like this one under 10 minutes for free. Hello everyone, this is Rivan and welcome to Rivan Media. Creating a website is so simple nowadays that you don't have to do any coding or programming. Even if you are a beginner and have never created a website before, no problem. By using a simple drag and drop method just like this one, you can create a professional looking and good looking website without any trouble. So without wasting more time, let's start with our step number one. To create any website, you need two main things, a domain name and a hosting. Domain name is simply the name of your website, and hosting is something that will help to run your website on the internet 24/7. And you can get both domain name and hosting for absolutely free with Pro Free Host. Normally, companies like Bluehost, GoDaddy, Hostinger, HostGator will charge you somewhere between $30 to $60 a year, depending upon the type of plan you choose. But in Pro Free Host, you will get everything for free. So to get a free domain name and web hosting, go to profreehost.com website. You can also find this website link in the description box below. Here, select Register Now. Here, register with your email address and create a new password. And once you have entered your email address and new password, select this check mark. And now you have successfully created your account with Pro Free Host. Now go to your email address that you have just entered, and you will receive an email from Pro Free Host to activate your account. Select Activate Account. This will activate your account on Pro Free Host. Once your account is active, it's time for getting a domain name for your website. To get a domain name, select the Create New button. Now in this box, type the domain name that you want for your website. Please make sure the domain name that you entered is available for you to choose, because some of the domain names might be already taken by someone else. So make sure you type in the unique domain name for your website. Once you have decided which domain name you want to add and if it is available for you to choose, then it will say this domain is available. Now click on this tick mark to move forward. Now, this is the domain name for your website. Here, your first step is completed, that is, getting a free domain name for your website. Now, it's time to create and manage your website. To do that, go to your email address again. This time, you might have got another email from Pro Free Host saying that your account is activated. Open the email and select Go to Client Area. Here, select this Manage button. Now in this section, you need to install the website builder for your website. Website builder is something that helps to build your website with a simple drag and drop method instead of a traditional coding method. So go to the control panel and here scroll down, and under the software section, select this apps installer. And here you will get different website builders. But I will recommend you to install WordPress website builder, because this is one of the easiest ways to create your website, and most of the people uses WordPress as their website builder, and this is also one of the most popular website builder. So to install WordPress, just select the install button and it will show something like this. Here, all you need to do is enter the new username and password for your admin account. The same username and password will be used to log into your WordPress account. So please make sure you remember this username and password that you just entered. Once you are done with this, click on install. This will take some time to install, and once it is installed successfully, you will get to this page where it says WordPress is installed successfully. And this is the URL for your website. And to open your website, click on this link. And it will take you to your brand new website. This is a default website and it doesn't have any content on this website. Here, with the help of WordPress, you can turn this boring looking website to something like this. So to change your website design, go to your previous window and select this second URL. This will take you to your WordPress admin account. Now this is your WordPress dashboard, and this is where you can create your brand new website. So in order to create any website, first you need to install theme for your website. So instead of creating a website from scratch, you can insert themes, which means an entire website can be imported to your site. So to do that, go to the appearance and then themes, click on add new theme. And here you can find lots of good themes for your website. So I will select this Astra theme for my website, and I will select install and then activate. Now click on get started. And here I will select this Elementor as my page builder. Now here I have many different page options to choose from. I will select this page as my website design. You can choose your own design. Now I will import this entire website design to my website by clicking this button. Now this is the website which we had before, and now click on this reload button. And now you can see we have a brand new website which we created for absolutely free of cost. And I haven't spent a single dollar to create this website. You have multiple design options on this which you can choose for free, and you can create a brand new website for absolutely free from using this method. If you like this video, then please don't forget to hit that like button. And if you have any questions, please let me know in the comment sections below. So thanks for watching, and I will catch you guys in my next video.